Lactose intolerance affects millions of people, but new research published in the UK reflects that lactose intolerance could be a myth for most. This breakthrough research was conducted in China, where milk intolerance levels are reported to be as high as 90%. Many people experience painful symptoms when they drink cow's milk and assume it is due to the lactose. The study identified that it was actually a protein found in most cow's milk called the A1 protein that was causing the problem for most. Consuming A1 protein led to gut inflammation, causing symptoms associated with lactose intolerance. This means that for many people, it is the A1 protein that is triggering symptoms of lactose intolerance. Surprisingly, not all cows produce milk with the A1 protein type. Some cows naturally produce milk containing only the A2 protein type, which for many is easier on digestion. In this study, milk containing only the A2 protein did not cause painful symptoms, even though it contains lactose. Meaning millions of people who have cut milk out of their diet or switched to artificially modified alternatives can drink natural milk again. Now that's life-changing. Find out more at a2milk.co.uk/lactose-intolerance.